Hello, everyone. Welcome in here to what could be part one of the Thursday afternoon stream. Could see part two later on. As I mentioned before, I've got a haircut appointment at 3:30, so in about hour and a half, probably hour and 40 minutes, looking at the clock right now, I have to wrap things up. Yeah, it was unfortunately the only time available. So yeah, just kind of one of those things where I had to take it. Sucks that it was right in the middle of the afternoon stream, but what the heck is going on? Something else is playing. Oh, I see. I'm a Twitter account. I had it that had it open. It's getting ready to go live here, and I guess I had somehow managed to click on one of the previous streams, because, you know, I have it set up where my streams get posted to Twitter as soon as they're uploaded. So, yeah, I guess I somehow managed to click play on that, and, yeah, so that's what was suddenly playing in the background. Kind of threw me for a loop there. So yeah, anyway, we're in the Gears 4 beta. We'll be just doing a couple matches here. Just going to do co-op team deathmatch because that's one of the easiest to do at this point. Just with a little bit of the shortness of the stream. So, yeah, like I said, go for about an hour and a half. Break things up. Hopefully I shouldn't be gone too long. So I'll be hopefully be able to do a little bit more, like another hour or so once I get back. But I did want to get in at least as much as I could today, just so I could get a good stream in. Or at least get somewhat of a stream in. And by the way, if you didn't catch it and you still want to give Gears 4 a try. It's good for another couple days. It is an open beta at this point, so anyone can download it and join in, get a look at what's to come. And I'm just doing the AI, like I said, not only because it's easier, but mostly I've discovered that with the limited weapon selection I have right now, I'm not really all that great in straight PvP. Hopefully things will get better. I did notice in the multiplayer trailer that the Retro Lancer will be making its return in Gears 4. So that's good news for me because that was the weapon I really did a lot of damage with and was actually able to be competitive in the Gears series with, or at least in Gears 3. Here, I'm not all that great with the regular Lancer itself, as evidenced by my streams from last week. Oh, hello. Johnny and I are the only two humans right now. It's a bot-heavy match.
Don't make me come over there.
I see you.
I'm gonna trip my. Oh no! Someone just threw smoke over there. I didn't think someone tripped my smoke. Oh, I couldn't get up here in time. Oh, he tried to hop away from that.
Oh,
Oh, I missed that. Whoops. I guess he's not gonna come down here. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. Just gonna sit here and you're gonna continue to shoot at me. I should not have rolled. That was a stupid mistake. I should have just gone around that corner. Just guns a-blazing, no rolling. This is the only death I had, yeah. Unfortunately, look at one of the bots, 5 deaths. Yeah, thanks for wasting all our respawns, bot. So yeah, I was glad to see in the multiplayer trailer that the Retro Lancer would be making a return in Gears 4, because like I said, I was one of those guys, if you played Gears 3, the Retro Lancer and the Sawed Off, I was one of those guys, but I tried to use all the other weapons, and I mean, if I wanted to hurt my team and go 1-15 every match, then yeah, I could use those. Anyway, I was any good. I guess you could call me a noob. Was with those, with that gun combination. Although I could use the Nasher. Oh gosh, he's got the boom shot. Ah! See, I'm not even that good against bots with these weapons. And apparently he blew up the entire map. Now I'm the one doing all the dying. So yeah, I mean, I'll admit it. I am not that great with the other weapons. I'm not afraid to admit where I stink. Heck. Who's there? Oh, it's just him. That'll work. Just waiting for one of them to sneak up on me. Hey, go ahead, throw your smoke grenade. I'm not afraid. Wow! So one thing about going up against the AI is they have ridiculous reaction times. Alright, let's see what bounties I have to work with. I'm almost level 20 now. That's good. Level 20 and I'll unlock the special characters. Or special character skin, special bounty, special weapon skins and that for playing the beta. Who am I? Dell. Ooh, I definitely want that torque bow. I'm gonna waste this shot. I got one of them. The shot over there threw me off. Uh-oh. Oh, I did get him. Did I not tag him? This is not good. Come on, down but not out. I thought someone was revving up their chainsaw at me, one of the bots. Take your Nasher ammo. Oh, Oscar, you stole my weapon. Better have left the Lancer here for me at least, thank you. Uh-oh. I got him down, but there's no way I'm gonna get to him. Did you steal my kill, bot? Oh no! I realized. I think it's just me and him again. Oh no, this is a different guy. Lone two humans in here. Oh, good. Take that. Thank you for jumping right into that. I appreciate it. Thank you for running right into that. Thank you. Come again. All you can eat boomer shots. I will have to say, I am looking forward to Gears of War 4. I know it's a ways off still, you know, in October and that, but this beta has been a ton of fun, even though it's just limited multiplayer. Really has me looking forward to the new game. You know, some trailers, you know, with the new story, new characters, and like I said, just the game really in general looks like it's getting back to that old Gears feeling. Looks like it's kind of combining what made all of them great. Uh-oh. I killed myself. At least multiplayer-wise. Well, I guess really all the games in general. Going back to kind of the gritty darkness of the first game with the campaign. Multiplayer is still off of the Gears of War 3 aspect, which I think is one of the best multiplayer versions of the game. Was Gears 3. So I guess really not all the games, just a few of them combined. Anyway, I'm looking forward to the game. All around. Looking forward to playing, especially playing Horde mode. Which is one of my all-time favorite game modes. Oh, jeez. Oh, whew. Yeah, it's one of my all-time favorite game modes. Especially survival kind of thing. I mean, it really takes the cake and everything, to be honest. Favorite game mode overall, definitely favorite kind of survival type game mode. I like the feel of this game. It feels a little more fluid than other ones in the past. Woo! Double kill! Oh, this isn't good. Wow. Can't hit this guy. I missed all three. Wow. That's embarrassing. I see you. Whoa. Whoa, they are all right there.
That'll work.
Oh, right in the head. That went a little better this time around. Right, where's the last one? Oh, there he is. And that's the game. So yeah, even in the limited aspect of the beta, and there's level 20, but even just in the limited beta, I've had a ton of fun with it. Little stressful, just with not being as great of it, because I don't have the weapon outfit that best suits my style of play. I guess that's why I really just kind of stink over all PvP. The Retro Lancer and the sawed-off shotgun suit more of an aggressive style of play. Lancer and the Gnasher are more conservative, I would say. The Gnasher can still do some damage for an aggressive player, but Lancer's definitely more so for a conservative with the accuracy and all that. I've always been a more aggressive Gears player, getting up close in battle, just get right in the enemy's face. And like I said, the Retro Lancer and the sawed-off shotgun definitely suit my style of play better. Call me a noob, whatever you want to do. I was decent. I still wasn't great with it. But I was a whole lot better than trying to use a Lancer and a Gnasher. Although I could flip-flop between sawed-off and Gnasher, depending on what game mode we were playing. Alright, are we going to start here, or is it glitched? It's waiting for other people to join. Now, okay, we'll just go to main menu, find a different lobby. So, yeah, I don't know. I didn't see in the trailer. I saw in the trailer the Retro Lancer. I have no idea if the sawed-off shotgun's making a return as well. If not, it's fine. I can work with a Gnasher. But I was just more concerned of the Retro Lancer not being there. Besides, Retro Lancer was a ton of fun to do the roadie charge with it. Oh, I can claim my beta rewards. That's interesting. I didn't realize you actually did this. So I guess this is what it may look like when you're unlocking stuff in the game. That's cool that they actually give you like a little animation in that and actually have you claim them. It's kind of a nice little touch. So yeah, the roadie charge with the Retro Lancer was just a ton of fun to do. Definitely one of my favorites. But like I said, its power was more suited for me because I got myself into a lot of close encounter battles. Close quarters, there, that's what I was looking for. Close quarters battle. And the Lancer is... the Chainsaw, it can be, but if you get stunned, you're basically going to find yourself on an island that you don't want to be on. And its power's just not strong enough to fight in close quarters. The Retro Lancer, on the other hand, does have the kick to it. So anyway, enough about those weapons. I think I've gone on a long enough tangent. Playing as JD. Whoops. I'm gonna beat you there. Actually, they're gonna beat us here. Oh no, they're behind me! Oh, that's not good. Should have expected them to come that way too. Whoops. Sure, who has the torque bow. Oh, right. Yeah, Andy, smart idea to go charging in with no ammo. You see what I mean about my overly aggressive style of play? Yeah. That's exactly what I was talking about. Probably shouldn't have stopped to pick up ammo along the way, buddy. Whoa! I don't know how that boom shot didn't kill me there. Wow, we're getting kind of toasted here by these guys. So I still have one last respawn. Yeah, I've been the main problem. Been a little too aggressive. Oh yeah, and I finally learned how to do this. No, get off the wall, get off the wall. That could have ended poorly. Could have ended very poorly for me. I brought it back, 6-4. Means I went 5-1 there at the end, started 1-3. Oh, there is still a torque bow over here. Good thing they have lousy aim sometimes. Shot it right in between his legs. Ooh. No, wait. Oh, no. Oh. Thank you to whoever just saved me. Walk it off. I don't know where that came from or who shot that, but thank goodness to whoever it was. Yeah. Right on the back of the leg. Oh, they've got the drop shot. I don't want to be here. I do want the Snasher ammo, though. Seriously, stop picking up ammo along the way. Really should probably stop doing that. Wow, this match is really actually close. Some of them are. I mean, they are hardcore AI bots. They are just bots. Expert shot right there. Oh, I can't see where he went. One of them's got the drop shot. Oh, no! Ouch! Oh, that was very painful. I don't know how many times an AI has fired that.
Smoke out.
Looks like it still has one shot left. I really don't want to be there for that last shot. That sounds like the last shot was just fired. Bye-bye. Uh-oh. Dusty! Wow, 18-4. I know it's just bots, but even that surprises me. That should have given me credit there. I don't know why it didn't. Strange. Do do boo do boo do. Boop, 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 boop. Snipe around. I don't want that. Uh-oh. Should have known they had that.
Those are mine. Smoke out. Aim your gun the other way.
Go over here and grab the sniper, at least get a little practice with it.
Yeah, this'll work. We lost one.
Uh-oh. Oh! I couldn't grab and counter fast enough. Of course, if I was any better with the sniper, I would have been able to hit those two. Hear them. Up, up and over, up and over. There we go. Okay, the grenades are back. Nice. Well, they're all right here. I might overshot that one. That's one round down. This person's heading over to that nice torque bow, or not. I was gonna switch up and go to the boom shot instead, but hey. Wow, I can't believe I actually got him.
Come
I missed. That's embarrassing. I should have been watching from that way in general, knowing that they'd be coming. Definitely should have stayed with the shotgun there. Take this. Torque bow's back. Gonna run through these bullets here. Dang it, they all scattered. Not this time, buddy. Oh, your friend may get me, though. Nope! Poof! Close, but no cigar. Just saw it. Throw smoke. Okay, a little rough for second round there. I'm still finished with it's 13-4, it's not bad. Close to hitting 2,000. Whoops, I meant to vote for I should have voted for Harbor. Well, we'll go for the 800 XP, why not? Next one, I'll vote for Harbor. I don't think we've played that yet. Oh, just wrote. We're supposed to! And then the game. The lobby just kind of crapped out. That's what happened. Now it's all coming back to me. Oh, they got all the specials. Take it. Whoop! Hello! Guy should be thankful his teammate just took a masher for him. Wait. Did I not pick up that torque bow? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I thought I picked up the torque bow. Come out, wherever you are! Dick shot! For him to come down the middle again. Just like that. Wow, they're all right there. Nice, I actually finally successfully executed the mantle kick there. That's new, instead of just hitting A and mantling over, and that on the run you can hit B and it'll mantle over like that. Wow, that was quick. What's the matter? Did you go boom? Just in time. Throwing smoke.
I've seen you.
Uh-oh! hear one nearby. I led too much. Uh-oh, there's one coming up the stairs after me. Goodbye. Yes, and I just hit the 2,000 mark to get that bounty completed. Alright, voting for Harbor. At really, level 21's the only known bonus. They haven't really said anything else. So right now, level 20 to level 20 is the only bonus to unlock the Vintage Cake. The vintage weapon skins and the bounties. And an emblem, too, I believe. Tell you what, Kent, I can't wait for the NFL draft tonight. I'm looking forward to it, see who the Bears take, and just how things play out in general. I mentioned this morning how I love just drafts overall, just the surprising picks, any surprising moves, trades, etc., etc. Oh gosh, wow. They were locked into that. Oh, he's right on the other side here. Great, now I can't see. I got blinded by my own teammate. Whoa, oh, that was a frag grenade he threw. Charging in with my Lancer revved.
I see you. That'll work.
Just gotta be careful. Was watching my back. Oh, cross the way.
Don't mind if I do.
Running out of ammo and everything. Well, he just took the drop shot. Oh, that's the bot, too. Well, I guess I'll take Lancer then. That bot obviously didn't see me. I probably should have gone on ahead and gone for the kill there. So Oscar wouldn't have stolen it. Bye-bye. Good. A little over halfway mark there. I love dropping it right on top of their head and having it just drill in like that. Although I have wanted to do this. Execution kill with it. I think I was at a weird angle. That didn't look as smooth as I've seen it work. They flip spawns with us? Not exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to down him. I died quickly there. Come here, you. Oh no. Oh, I didn't get to do it. Ugh, bloody little swarm. Whoa! Oh no! Okay, well that could have been a lot more deadlier and devastating. I guess I must have thrown that into the water. MVP! MVP! Oh, I had no problem getting to the score here. I'm actually doing better than what I've done before. Last time I played this, it was off stream, it was just on my own time. I was, like, barely able to get to the top. I was not playing this well, I can tell you that much. Definitely die more, not getting as many kills. Here I seem to have gotten a little rhythm down, at least against the bots. I don't really want to mess up the good vibes going to multiplayer. I'm not quite sure it'd be the same there. Help me working on being a little more patient, too. Not... And I have to learn, you know, like I mentioned before, the weapons I'm given, I have to learn to be a little more patient. So, I mean, it's a good thing. Bye-bye.
Wait a minute. I'm not done with you.
Stay now. This is probably the best I've ever done and ever probably will do with a sniper rifle. Ran into too much trouble there. Oh, they're coming around the other way. Oh, no! No! Nobody here. Someone's about to be here.
Yes,
come here, buddy.
Don't mind if I do.
Okay, Oscar, that was a little unnecessary. Oscar here's got it. Oh!
Good to go! Smoke out! Reloading!
Oscar, I don't know what you're doing right now, but it doesn't seem to be doing much of anything. Oh no!
We lost one!
I
see you!
We needed this!
Oh, our respawns are gone. Where did that come from? Ah, I missed the last one.
That'll work.
You're dead. Haha. Our bots are better than your bots. Ow, I almost got the full bounty in one round. I guess it is just me and the bots. All by myself. Oh, I missed. I'm gonna miss that time. Wow. It's a little embarrassing. All right, we are now at a significant disadvantage. Man, I can't even make any type of mistake.
I'll take that.
I see you. Nice. Are you kidding me? I'll take that.
Oh, I hit the side of the thing. Wow. That one got him. Ooh, timed that way too perfectly. Going for the boom shot too. I guess going for the enemy. Thought it was going for the boom shot there. Alright, where's the last one? Oh, right there. That works. Spend the most time down, but not out. Add to the difficulty of it just being me. See if more people join in here. Or if it'll just be me and the bots again. That continues to go find another lobby. Looks like it's just me. This is where it stopped the last time when it was just me. I think it's searching for other people. I'll go back to the main menu. Nothing to see here. Moving on. Error? Oh, there we go. Boop-a-doop-boop-a-doo. Boop-a-doop-boop-boo. Waiting. It's just me. Not too many people playing this mode. I'm guessing everyone's probably in dodgeball and regular team deathmatch. Like I said, the reason I did this, number one, I'm just not that good in PvP with this weapon selection. And number two, just because of time constraints. It's easier to do this mode because it ensures victory, or almost pretty much ensures victory. Ooh, something went crunch. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. Got it. Well, one of my all-time favorite weapon specialty kills was the Scorcher. That one was just flat-out brutal. Oh, my controller batteries are low.
I'll take that. Now let's do this. Reload.
Wow, I keep hitting the side of that wall. I must like it or something. Taken care of now. Battery won't die on me. That would be bad. Even just playing against bots. Uh-oh. Oh, I took my eyes off of it for 1 second. 1 second. Alright, spawn camper. Oh! Let's hope that smoke would stun him long enough. I was wrong. Oh, so wrong. What? Oh, the shenanigans are strong in this match. Wow. There we go. That's what I need to get myself going again. Oh, there we go. Oh, man, I did not do that well that round at all. This is about what I was doing the other day. Do this bad against bots, you can only imagine what it looks like against the other players. You said it'll probably get better in the actual game itself when I have a better weapon loadout and probably having my friends as well. Good teammates, good communication. Guys who I've played Gears with for years. So I was late to the Gears scene. I didn't play the first one at all. I came in around the well, I did go back and play the first one, the story in that. But I came in on the second one, towards the end of the second one, bought it and was playing it with some buddies and that, and then ended up getting Gears 3, and yeah, pretty much I've been playing with those guys ever since. It looks like another one we're gonna have to back out. Probably get one more match in, and then I'm gonna have to call it quits for now. Identifying potential opponents. And probably not have to identify too hard since they're bots. Huh, what happened? Oh, thought the game froze. Ah, there you go. Found a full room of people. I was gonna shoot, and then I realized it's just a dead foot.
Oh, my
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I'm so gibby. Oh, it's just a pile of body parts. Oh, I guess that's the round. It's too slow. Should have thrown a smoke grenade first. Oh, this is a little glitchy. We're kind of getting destroyed here. Even things back up. Oh no! Oh, how I must have fired that too far. I should have gone out there and helped. Uh-oh. Ooh, that stung, whatever that was. Wasting these. Uh-oh. The heck is going on? Like, glitch there. Well. At least I got the kill. Oh, so close to the bounty. Alright, I'm looking at it, I'll have time for one more. This is gonna be the last one here. And then I'm going to have to get going. Like I said, hopefully it shouldn't take me too long. I'll be able to come back and still do maybe an hour's worth, maybe less, of something else. Plan is to do some Rocket League basketball update. Try out the new basketball mode, see what that's like. So that's what I plan to do if there's time when I get back. But like I said, it all depends on how long it takes. But but yeah, hopefully not too far behind. If you didn't know, I'm going to get a haircut. But yeah, hopefully she's not too far behind and be able to get in and out and get back here for at least a little bit more. Oh no! Well, that was unfortunate. There goes my chance at a kill. I'm doing awful here. That was close.
Got it.
Oh, grab the ammo instead of that, instead of the drop shot. Well, I screwed that one up nicely, didn't I? Come here. You're mine. Oh, come on, stab him.
Gotcha.
Well, don't need that. Wow. Not do well that round. Tag, you're it. I get ambushed there. Not expecting them to come from that direction. Oh, my bad.
Got it.
Man, do it all you want.
Don't make me shoot you.
Look, take it. I'm sorry. Gosh. Some people get so bitchy about the kill steal here. It's Gears, it's what happens. I know I've complained about before, but I don't stand over someone and annoy them because of it. It happens, you move on. Alright, well, yeah, that's gonna have to be my last one for here this afternoon. I know, I admit I shouldn't have shotgunned that guy. I just force a habit, I shoot everything, so... yeah, so, I mean, I did kill steal there, that's my fault, but you see, I try to make it up to people. If I steal their kill, I let them steal one of mine, so, except it happens in Gears, I know I've complained about it, yeah, more so because most of the time, most people don't do what I do, and give a kill back, they just go about their ways, but, it's Gears. It happens. It's part of the game. You eventually get used to it and that. It's frustrating, yes, but, yeah, whatever. Anyway, moving on from that, yeah, I'm gonna have to call it quits here. Like I said, hopefully I'll be able to, do a little bit more this afternoon, when I get back. Plan on doing some, just checking out some Rocket League. It's one that's kind of easy for a short, quick little hour stream or something like that. So hopefully be able to do some of that when I get back, but like I said, all kind of depends on the timing. Let's see here, just running down everything quickly. Twitter is @4moresports, YouTube is youtube.com/DSADeathAndy589. If you are watching on YouTube, feel free to hit that subscribe button, give this video a good old thumbs up, and if you'd like to help support the stream, you can do so by following me here on Twitch. You can donate, or you can help out by sharing the stream with friends, family, whoever. Any of those methods are greatly appreciated, and all would be a big help. So again, hopefully be able to do some Rocket League here this afternoon, but if this is... it for this week. Of course, be back on Monday, do some more NBA 2K16 in the short morning sports stream, and then some Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 in the afternoon. So if I don't speak to you again until this week's out, hopefully you have a great rest of the week. Have a great weekend as well. But until the next time you decide to tune in, I will see you at that point, whenever it may be. But until then, have a great day. And like I said, if I don't see you again this week, have a great weekend as well.